Do you have a tablet that only supports WinInk for its stylus use? Do you want to be able to use that tablet with any older drawing program that only supports Wintab? Well, here's a way you may be able to do it. As you can see here, there is no pressure data getting used by either SAI or Photoshop CS6, but using the WinInk program, you can see that pressure data is being received. Well, this is because the WinInk program uses WinInk, which is what your tablet supports. But the older program you wish to use only supports Wintab. To see if this solution will at all work for your tablet, search for the Surface Wintab drivers. In this case, the 1.20 is what works. And then, as determined by your operating system, download the appropriate version. Then install it. It may want to restart your computer or not. And then see if you get pressure data into your older programs. If it does, great. If it doesn't, I'm sorry, I couldn't help you. Now onto a more specific solution. I have a Chewy High 13, which uses a GoodX touch and pen driver. The specific solution should work for any tablet which uses the GoodX touch panel. As you can see, while the pressure data is getting to the program, there is a stretch that is occurring across the screen. As you can see, if I draw right on top of this X, the X I'm drawing is almost over an inch. To solve this solution, download the appropriate GoodX driver for your tablet. In the folder, there is a file called touch-settings-gt. Opening with a notepad program, you will see the lines of the physical size in the X and Y. Now, in my case, the physical size of the Y gives a clue to the issue. The actual screen size is 2000, but we see that this is 1800. Based on this downscaling factor and playing around, I found that for my tablet where the actual screen size is 3000 and the original size in the settings for this was 3072, I moved it to 2672. Changing that and installing the GoodX driver, and you should be able to get rid of any offset according to your scaling factor. All of this done, you can go and use it, but you may find it helpful to calibrate your pen under Windows. And just remember that the calibration affects the WinInk, which in turn affects Wintab. So there you go. As with any unorthodox solution to computers, I can't support or warranty this solution in any way. I'll try to help you if I can, but there's no guarantees. This has been Serpent of the Night, and thanks for watching.